What are the benefits, please?
Trees help in rain formation.
Rain formation. Benefits. Do you accept it is true?
Buy timber.
Yes?
Buy timber.
Yes, timber. Building houses, yes, we use timber. And the poles. Hotels, yes, please. Generate income. Do we believe that we get income out of trees?
Yes.
Is it so?
Yes.
Okay. It is a general consensus that better. We have income. That is the money. What else, please?
Tree leaves help us with manure.
Yes, manure. Somebody talked of shade. It should have been the first thing, but I don't know why you went very far. Arbaine? Yes, Arbaine. What else? Example of medicine. You want to learn how it is?
Moringa.
Moringa, what does it cure? Can sell and get money out of it, but it is very nutritious. And who
handles
the chicken mostly? The experience I have is that when the children are crying at night, we the men are roaring. Isn't it true? Yeah, then you are lucky if you assist your wife.
Mastigan
says, I don't care business. Yes, employment.
Yeah.
I'm here because I'm employed. And there is the informal also.
There is a hand somewhere. This
yes,
hand.
Please. Yes, the actors windbreak.
Think
we can even stop
them.
Because the uses are very many. Yes, please. Yes, absorbs carbon and the trees contribute 6% of Uganda's GDP. You help me. Since you have known that the trees are very important
in our lives,
now we are going to look at how we can bring up these trees. That is community tree nursery management. We are going to look at how you can bring up these big trees from the young
one. This
community tree nursery management practices involves several activities. Needs careful planning as it has financial implications. So, when you are thinking of tree planting, you should decide on the nature of tree planting. Whether to buy the seedlings
Because I kid in you in Matindo.
Oh, collect them yourself.
Also, one kid the shocker shocker mutui, Kamoro tipi, the foot of footer, Makoto meal tree.
It's possible for you to collect these seeds.
Ripe, Yala begin one yellow. Tango Ningi and no.
Plant
choco.
Plant them in the nursery.
Two only pido in nursery bed, perini.
Up to manage them up to the time you will take them to the garden.
Kire gijon you got to hongo make the kodojo in delo.
We have a guide.
Want ye kode gima gisha one gang one
of all activities which are done in the nursery.
E gikiping mati mere ikam nursery no gikiping
mati. This is the golden tree nursery establishment calendar.
Aka pukul wong niti calendar mile goyo kosila ndi kondi kumoro.
This one lays out schedules of nursery operations.
And
it guides you when to concentrate on nursery activities.
Please,
draw attention to me. We are going to look at a tree. There are very many activities which are done in the nursery. And it requires careful planning. And it involves also financial implications. So you must plan properly in order to achieve your objective.
Ilipo ye koma berswa nge inwangi michako kine kosa ka itundi kame mito. Eno kalenda ge ngao tik kere kere goyo.
There are very many activities I told you which we do in the nursery.
You keep on the nursery, don't swear.
And what you do, first of all, you have to lay down all the activities which you do there. And you spread them throughout the whole year. And this guides us when to do that activity, when to carry it out. You will plan effectively. If it is correct soil, when are you supposed to collect it? And you know that one means that you have to have money. So you plan financially. Some of the activities are seed collection.
Rango nyingi yen mikido pido.
Seed collection, you know what I am meaning.
Kwa wache ni wengi yongere ma ichoke nyingi yen.
Yes. Another one is seed preparation and stock seed procurement.
Kicho choko nyingi yen me, pino yiko.
This is when you have decided that you will not be able to collect by yourself. What you do, you buy.
It is seed
procurement. It's your activities which we are doing. I'd already mentioned the seed preparation, stock seed procurement. Preparation, that is when you have picked them yourself, you start preparing them. Maybe not waste time. As I mentioned, the activity, I tell you the time when you are supposed to do this. Isn't it better?
Yes?
Seed collection. Depending on when the trees fruit.
People keep my hunger. My yard, you know. kethi ya nyinge kosa nyinge tegno iye.
Yeah, this is when they are picked.
Ilipo kwanyo nyinge ya atumu tegno.
So, it is done from January.
Ida nanyana chakini January.
Up to August.
Kiri dwe maraboro.
Then from October up to November.
Dwe marapar kwa dwe marapar kachel benyale yiku nyingi yenperi.
This depends on the type of trees you are going to collect. For example, I can give you an example. If you are to collect the seeds of mangoes, when do you collect them? Mangoes, when do you eat mangoes? You don't know.
Eh?
Yes? Yeah, apple may. It's okay. Hey, that's when we have the early mangoes. You can pick those seeds from there.
Wanyalo kwanyo nyingi mayembe wakido marangwa nkiri marapish meno mayembe mutelo.
So this one is done from January up to August.
Wanyalo dimugu wakido marashi nkiri do maraboro.
Then part of October and November.
Dwe marabo par kwa do marapar kachiel bido wanyalo di kwanyo yiko.
This one is done so that, you know, you have to get prepared and these seeds to be well dried before you sow them. So you have to prepare them
early
now. So you prepare them in January,
February.
That is for this planting and then August for the second season. Transporting of soil. Do you know that even in a nursery we need the particular types of soils?
Yes.
You have not. In a nursery, management or establishment, there are certain types of soil which we require. When you are establishing a nursery. For example, we may require forest soil. This is the black soil which is very fertile. And in other cases, we mix it with the sand. So we bring that soil in January,
February.
And that very January, February, that's when we mix those soils to get them prepared. We have pot feeding. Do you know the pots? Have you ever seen the pots of in the nursery which are used in the nursery? This cavera? Yes. That's not. We fill the soil from Feb to April. And then from August to November. That's when we usually fill the soil. Sowing.
Choyo.
You know what we call sowing?
Okay, choyo.
We usually sow in February up to April. And then August up to October. At this time of sowing, it depends on the species, the type of trees we are going to grow. Because there are those which take longer time in the nursery. And there are those which take short time in the nursery. For example,
Ranen.
Eucalyptus.
Kalatus.
It takes a short time in the nursery.
Hotel of Hangomachek's war a baby.
But when we talk of conifers,
Tayen and a million conifers.
Like pines, yeah?
Or they pine more and eat a little later.
They stay longer.
To Galaswa.
Eh.
Milk, ye give me pee.
In nursery. As we shall see later on, that nursery is in the nursery site. Water is the requirement. Permanent water
source.
You water from January up to December. From January up to what? But as we shall see when we are managing, there are certain other activities which we shall do as you, and we regulate that watering. We shall regulate the watering as we shall see ahead.
There
is breaking out. Breaking out, you know what we call breaking out? It's also an activity. We shall see them later on, but breaking out is when we lift those younger seedlings. From seed bed to transplant bed. And in most cases, we did it when it has only two leaves. But we shall see it how it has when we come to that activity. I'm taking time to labor to tell you whatever activity we are doing so that you can understand. I don't want to leave people behind. Root pruning. You have seen the months when we do pricking out? It is in April up to July. And from September up to December. Root pruning. Details, but root pruning, that is the cutting down of roots, to control the growth up to the soil. Yeah. This one is also done around the Feb to April and August to
October.
Yes. Adding off.
Can you work the local normal?
Adding off, this is when we regulate the food which is being taken in by those younger trees. We regulate them. We reduce the water. We expose them to sunshine, but as we shall see. But I think when we shall go down, since I'm explaining now, we shall not delay there. This is done in March to April, February, March. And August. This one we did in preparation for the first planting. And this one is done for in preparation for the second planting.
Yeah.
Shade orientation. Yeah, what is when we change the shades when we are constructing, as we shall see. They can either slant this way or slant that way.
This
orientation depends when the sunshine is. That's how we orient the shade. This is also in Feb, March, and planting, seedling procurement. If you have raised the seedlings from your nursery, you remain with the planting. Just. But if you have opted to buy from somewhere else, you procure. That is the right time for procuring. February, May, and August, November. This is for the first season, and the other one is for the second season. There is a sowing for grafting. So it's an activity.
We
graft, trees for example, mangoes, oranges, and so on.
Paka mchungwa kodi mo. Mchungwa kodi mayembe.
And this one involves the
two things.
It involves the two things that we shall see down. It is done in April, June, and October, December. When it comes to grafting, I will explain further. Maintenance of the whole nursery.
Teach parent my bed no.
Including all activities. This is done throughout the whole year.
Ila timatima wakoki January kire December. Mungo yuwa mrog. Mungo yuwa mrog.
So what we call the nursery calendar.
Mena kimi longane calendar my bed.
The outline is the activities which are done in the nursery.
Apaka nyuto wange kipeng matimereje. Gidwe mere pako titiru wana mena.
Now we are going to look at each activity by activity. When we are going to collect seeds, we the nursery workers,
one more tea baby,
or whoever has opted to put up a nursery,
baby.
There are characteristics of trees which you have to get those seeds from. Yes? Am I clear? There are certain characteristics. There are certain things which you have to look at when you are doing.
Trees
for seed production should be disease free.
Narrow
cone and good yielding of seeds.
I'll give you an example here.
For example, if you want to pick seeds for trees which you are interested in having pulls, can you pick from this one here?
Yes,
you can't pick from that. But you pick from the other or those ones. This is a live example. Seeds should be collected from more than 5 different mother trees within the locality.
But
100 meters far apart.
And
if possible, seeds from each tree should be mixed together.
Yes,
correct from this one, put those ones together.
If you correct from the other one, put that one together.
Seeds to be collected from a plantation in the locality where planting is to be done.
Yeni ikwanya kwanya I dukenyo no won peri ineno roman ka odongo maber meno omaro lo no
For example, if it is a plantation like pine, like eucalyptus, you can collect from within that locality. We believe that seed is used to that climate.
Ben yuto kirini kawe neno dongo maberi ya tino ofoyo gichikoyo makenyo kosa ye loono.
I'm going to give you another example.
Dokola mi wangira nena man.
I'm sorry to use human beings.
Go wacho ni konyo igo rupiri go maruswa orotana.
For example, if you want to get a woman.
Pakati nene dango tako.
Preferably, you can get from this Adola land, Ateso land.
Roman le was na mtu nyajamia kusanyaja padola.
Because she's used to the environment.
Pili jo jodongo kama bera kajungio kwa di kwa maka.
If it means going number 7, you can go together.
Kine ni mito terogindelo kwa beka katapu mwanda kwa dini ndelo.
But if you admire a mzungu somewhere in Kampala, and you bring her here, would she be able to handle the
home?
Even the climate will torture her. So even the trees, you try to get within the locality. Seeds can be collected from the ground. Or top by use of longer stick. Or through climbing. For example.
Amen.
You know Mrs.
Musizi, nte ya mambero mumba oswari.
I did one since the other language, my success seminar. You know?
Unye ya tina mambero mumba oswa mamba u, gobedo ibaromba u.
Hey, you see, it drops those droppings. You just pick from the ground.
Niko reta reta nyinge, meni kiti di madima mapinyi nuka, si chone ni ya tina bear, kore bear.
But for... At times for eucalyptus you can even climb and
kalatusi go kinya limo nyinga mo oiping kwani ukomeno either either
and you get from the top
tino ananga malo tutori tori tukolo ping
but where they are faring
to amaki then
you can even pick them when there is that faring of those trees
kinen we kinyalo podo inyalo kada kwanya kwanya bende gisilwanyo.
This one I had already mentioned this issue that trees from which seeds are collected should carefully be selected mother trees.
Go to Kowa Chanikani Ikongi Admori Pukanya Mango Dripukadayatmodangomaber Mungo Gitwo.
Seeds also can be obtained from forestry or tree seed center at Nama.
Nitie Kamanya Lanwangi department ma luli kosa. Offices,
that's where we have the city center.
Kenyo ametaneriko dien moro jemnyalo meita.
The city center is at Namambe. So if you are interested in, if you are not able to collect and you have little money to buy, you go and buy from there.
Kineni inigipesa ake mito yath motere yen nyingi yen muteki yiko. Namamve akama itaniye yen muteki yiko. Nyiti nyinga mere nyati wonduki konji. Kisi yatu mino miti. Mino unyuma pesa.
I think you have mentioned it. Most of the things. Why dry one is under the sun?
Mche kodi, meke takati tipo. Kodi mino mile moya moya ishien koto tuwa.
Those ones which are not completely dry, which are fresh.
You dry
them under the shade like this one.
Mafodi,
but those ones are like characters, you put them under the sun.
Paka kalatusi go wete, kikitakata gichengi, akangi ituo.
I think let's look at nursery site.
Wewe wakitwa neni kamonyo alikitie.
Any question in the collection?
Je penji mo mto penjo.
Nursery site selection.
Kama wanyalo yikie bedi.
This is the place where we are going to put our nursery.
Meno kama wakiduketie bedi mapito yenu.
You are getting me? Like those ones which you have put in Nyangole, in Kasori, that is the site I'm talking about as an example.
Pakama numante Nyangole kwa di Kasori.
There are conditions which a nursery site should have.
Nitie grageng mana mabedi ripubedo gine.
The nursery site should have water source, which is permanent.
Kamadi bedi ripubedi epi. Samoro jie.
Which is what? Which is permanent, because these younger seedlings depend on what? On water.
Ripubedi epi, mapiki ngoe. Ropiri yen matendo, me makodi, monya kwa pido me. Mita pi, samoro jie. Nyako nwang meni.
The site should be sunny and slightly sloping site with the fair light soil.
Ripobedo kama chiengoyo makobedi tendiate akaroman bende ripobedo lo moseu.
And adequately well drained.
Kodi ngermu yikie kano yik maber.
You see, when it rains,
kakotichwe,
this rain should be, that running water should be able to go.
Mapi ma machungo ripo ringo kade.
Stay there.
Kiri pichungo boti yen keno.
And the site should easily be accessible.
Ripo bedo kama tundi ya yot.
Accessible.
Kama nwang mere yot.
Reason, you don't know the reason why.
Kosa,
You see, you are going to move these seedlings to the planting site. But if you put the nursery site deep there in the what? In the swamp.
Will
you be able to move
them?
Secondly, if you made a nursery site for income and
kine nitimo bedi peri makitana.
People should know where the site is and
so that it is easily accessible. Kama neno.
Somebody can buy the seedlings without any trouble and he goes away with it.
Kubedi tengiro dano chungo nyakato nyewe yen peri tumakoroto kado gini.
I think for accessibility those nursery sites are long na. Nyangole are okay.
Raneni obedori jono.
You know there.
Yeye ni nyangole iro kasha. Wikipanda
kama
yotori jono nwangu customer.
Yeah, because even if you are interested to buy five, you will just buy at along the roadside.
Kani meto kani tega na peri ni meto nyayo ya peri kwa tiendari yeki dipidi chunga matojo chwari.
But if it is a fire, you lose that money.
So what if you are kamoka the team tomorrow?
There are inputs which are used in this nursery. In the management of this nursery. Three nursery inputs.
This one we shall
contribute. I believe you know.
What are you doing?
Water can.
Yes,
watering can. Yeah, tell them.
Gala and me can do gine pino la mitere.
Wheelbarrow
benyalo mitere garmangi lo kosalo kosa kodro gigi ping perni.
Then the spade.
Break.
Panga.
Panga.
Minoromo, Kosa. Yes, the other thing for Paulson.
You know Dizzy Cabela's,
eh? Yes.
Which we make but from. What else? What else?
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the
hospital. Yes.
Let me tell Musmani. Let me tell Lumi. Let me tell Yen Maget.
Oh, Papyrus Mats?
Hey, yes. So, Romani Yiga.
We need what? Drums for water?
Yes. Yes.
What?
Hammer.
Hey, hammer. But not yet. Yes, okay. You are okay. It can be there. You must have a nursery book.
Any paper of the dear more.
Nursery book, this is where you.
Kitabo. Any paper of the Kitabo mendicated the pain for the car.
This is a nursery book. Where you record all the activities which you done, which you do in
the book. Indy for the Gimma, the Gipping Ada diki ni kicha kwa kitana yen per ningeo ni chinga to yen gana de.
When did you sow?
Acho kitana maro mama.
I've sown today. When you observe germination, you say they have started the germination.
Acho yo kera ngo kina na jicha kwa tui ida kende kwa na oh. Apido samo kadu sa bita uchel gengo cha kwa tui.
You can even have labels.
Nyala kada bera diki kipima bende.
For example, you say this one is fine.
This is
the
pine this is pine.
You label
so that when the window comes, when the window pino,
when somebody comes there, you
will
see you are an organized person.
Pino, when
it is very, very important to have that necessary book. Because these seeds have, oh, they are...
Meaning, you can call the Mipido me, Barry, Kosaras, Kokaloki tree, and then you put Maras.
The expression of that time.
I found a mere Okalo, my decay, or something here, which of Fondir.
Let's look at preparation of seed bed.
Where one and get my yaki, baby me.
Seed bed, seed bed.
Medi mwaka doketi nyingi yen.
This provides suitable condition for seed germination.
Ko yik mabere, be meyo yen meke dipidi ye, be de tui mabere.
That is before transplanting.
Mafodi.
This is where we sow.
Meno sani nyo, ama luo gare ni chuoyo. Chuoyo kodi.
Where we do, we sow the seed.
Kama wakato chui ya kudumani ibedi. Apiki leluanga mene na si si bedmanyo, ama kudumani kido nindi ibedi kandi pera.
Yeah, but I was telling you that there is a orientation of seed beds. These beds should be oriented. When you're constructing them, should run east to west.
Key gate on bedime. Goriponena walk you walk ching. Kade poduchi.
This allows distribution of sunshine and avoid the drying of the sides of the bed.
Gengo chingo gime akangi onyalotuo. Ko geng ka ntinger pa kawachino ko geta meno. Tengere matipo ma gumuget gengo ching donje.
This bed is to be 10 centimeters high.
Nili po bedo mita apar malo.
First soil, sand and pure sand.
Lo muoki kamotope olu kodi kuoyo.
Nyako
lokare. Miki to chuo iye ilo ma wo me misa meno lo perimuru wi iri po timogo dure ye malo
you raise that soil huh
Lo chamuru ma ber no iripo bomo.
This actually I have to emphasize the seedlings shouldn't overstay in this place.
Niko de kibero ogali Kenya.
You stay there for only a short period.
Nipo pero Kenya kahongo machiek.
It depends on the species.
Bedo rungeri ya mupidi ilono.
It depends on the type of tree.
Bedo rungeri ya
tino. That's the right word.
Ya mupidi ya miki do pido.
You know this man here.
Tie dano
the others.
And the lo apar gangwen kene.
And the others. For example, eucalyptus.
Paka kalatus.
Because kalatus, after 7 days, we expect it to have germinated.
And the labirio kalatus ripu bedoni idu otu
kutu. And within the next week, it should have brought the second leaf.
Sabitu marario nwangano teke toboke marario.
And we advise, it is ahead, but you are taking me far. When we prick out, we say you should prick when it has just had only 2 leaves. When she's still tender.
Many food you can take about carry or men or a mini poet or quano go.
These are the leaves. You handle with the leaves.
Emma Cocode Boca Merino.
We don't expect you to handle with them.
Work me to know monkey core.
And in our traditional forest department.
In Germa, Mania Picho, my department, my yen.
In most cases, we used to use women because we used to feel women are tender. And they are very careful.
One more swam on a rotation of Makodo Yen walk in Nasari Tundo Kang. Repeating money to the Jimajo Walker as well. The team of the Ping Manager Maro, the committee near could teach.
And indeed, it was a fact.
I could better get a dear one.
Till men also are adjusted. You see, men are always.
Don't you, Simon, be trouble the Jisho, kick up again
and
get
it. They have to have quickie things.
George, meet a gimotin pio pio.
Let me prick and finish up.
Why, quack, give me pio pio.
Is it just going to come and the rank of pots have pricked too?
Go, learn on any if the mago for the dementia.
And it does not mind of the end result. That is the survival.
To kid there, you cannot import them.
Yes, if you employ somebody, come and prick for me. If you have to be careful, if there is a lady, get a lady.
A man
who has a lot of experience.
Otherwise,
the end result will be poor. Is it okay? Are we there?
What your conscience?
I got sowing of seeds in the seed bed.
Well, look at this for you.
We have already made it.
Sami, you mean you shall begin what you got to embed? Sami, you look at this for you.
Sowing of seeds.
Pido kozi.
Never so hurriedly.
Ikiri kwa kere.
That quickness is not required. If you have other issues to do, you better leave to sow.
Kineni didn't take man maripere teme akemito kwakere. Very well ino chuoiro man minye ntege sawa.
Mix fine seed.
Ruwi kozma berno.
For example, pine and eucalyptus.
Same kineno bedo kozma pine kodikala tusi.
With the sand.
Irugi kwoyo.
2 parts of sand.
With
the 1 part of seed.
Tikwane mesha bende gikipimpe na shell.
What?
Irango.
This one is just huh? Why do you think?
Irango paniru gikoyo.
Why? For even distribution. You know these ones are small seeds.
Gikipincha tendo swa.
If you don't put another element.
Kikiru okodigi mani.
They will pour in one place.
Let we motora tora. Let we motora tora menyoki yue.
It will do very well.
To kinyati mabe. To mesha mako yue menyorugi kwoyo lati mabe.
Are we clear on that one? don't just go and sow seed of eucalyptus without mixing with the sun. You will waste a lot of seed. For even distribution mix with sand, then broadcast the mixture carefully and evenly to the surface of the seed bed.
Tema swan wanganika ni ichwa gino mos nyaka paka nendi wante kotimu kwela ilikuwa ni
by broadcasting you have ever sown millet, you have ever sown
wute kochoka likosa nyimi.
Yeah, you just do broadcasting
tichwa chwa pika mara chwa gipigna
and you should cover after that one you cover
kicho chwa
cover the depth of only twice the diameter of the seed.
Kicho chwono ti umo aka umonele umo moth moth.
Conditions of light and moisture should be controlled from the time of sowing until seeds are pricked out.
Lero condition je kilometere.
This is a very
nyoka tundo deloma gocha kotwi. Midia mene nyoye nyuto ni ila umo.
After sowing.
Kicho chwoyo.
What you do, you can even put the grass on top.
Inyalo umogilum.
And
inyalo umogilum.
Water.
Tikonjo pi.
But you should control the amount of water.
Tiripo nwango ninger pi. Ikirikonjo kwanjo pi. Kwa matoti.
If you overwater, the seeds will run off.
Kina na diendo kikonjo pi. Matoti ila mol.
These are smaller seeds, eh?
Mo bedo nyaka kodi. Matindo tido soa.
But there are certain seeds which are sown directly in two pots.
Tunti ya kwa zamani mketeketa direct e papilincha.
These days we are sowing, say for example, pine.
E paka pine.
The pine also.
Ti wineno kwa kipide kwa toti bedi iketeketi papla.
Even musizi.
Kiri musizi jebo watini ni aloketeketa ke papla.
To avoid costs.
Ma kwanye wako peko moro.
After potting you can sow directly.
Kine ni iketeketa direct ama nyu yot. Niki ni ku tweeting kala kata pida.
Are we clear there?
Wani angarewe?
Yes. If you have not understood, ask me.
Kine ni for di kini yang penji go.
If you reserve it, I will get you in the field.
Kine ni wache ni for di kini yang ake da lu.
After here we are going to set up nurseries in the field.
Gole ni wankoro. Pire woka waka the
temo. One nursery for Nyangole and one nursery. But it is always better to ask if we are not
prepared.
Construction of shed.
Ghetto tipo. Ghetto tipo iwe bedicha. Ghetto tipo.
Seeds should be provided protection from rain by ensuring full shade.
Iripo umo bedi menge ikakoto chwe ukirwa molgine.
You are getting the shade I'm talking about.
What ghetto ot mathena ma iwiye.
For example, after making the bed, you put a shade on top.
Kicho sameti mo bedi tigeto rego tipo iwiye.
Ah, this one I was meaning it. You see, this is the shade. The bed is here. This is the shed.
Meno, anger moanya lo tipo.
This is the bed, yeah? Eh? You put a shed like that one.
Yeah,
you are getting me?
Yeah.
You use poles, you use
Fire
smarts, you use
no, smarts, ya, the bend, ticho mi shomo, tiketo kosa nyiga, kosa lumi. Gien matilot in the wee Kenya wanted to morogo tipo pere.
When you have just sown it,
Kenya kitia kochwa woni.
Ensure that it is a full shade.
Ireponwangani goti tipo.
So that this running water, this when it rains heavily, it does not affect the city which you have sown.
Kine kotochwe mapek, okiruwa mole kodi kodi mite kochwa yo.
But after germination,
toka otiyo kotwi.
Shade should be gradually be reduced after 2 to 3 weeks.
Iri podwoko gino chieni kot kadho sabiti ariyo kosadek.
When the seeds have germinated.
Kak kotwi.
2 to 3 weeks you reduce the water.
Sabita ariyo kothi adek wichako
tisha. You reduce the depth of the shade, yeah?
Enough, Iware woko lum mantie wi tipo irango.
Why?
Irango.
What?
Irango. Irango ni wale woko ye lum ime edwoko ma.
Send to enter to this thing.
Imami yoshien wodanji ye.
Yes.
Gogo winji ye lieto.
So that yeah, it can receive send.
Gobende o winji ye lieto pachien.
Finish before lunch.
But me to show, next time I forgot to do some lunch.
Have we finished with the seed bed?
What here, Kobe? Ni ni anko. Mama kare kumbi.
These are the practicals. We shall see them in there.
Keeping man wale ne. Katiko choka do iti mugume achingi.
Watering, shade, watering.
Konjo pi. Kirigi shade me.
Watering.
Kirigi. Konjo pi.
I mentioned that these younger trees depend on what?
I want to ruin it.
Water in most cases.
Yen ma for the matter to the me. Chemo pa do bebe da pi.
Enough water should be applied to soil.
Pi po be do muromo.
Not too much.
Lo no kama what you go kiti kodi. Tokero da ko be di pi kwet.
Watering should be done through a fine rose or mist spray.
Go what if no one pimo but the gumor makira kira pio kero bedig mwaka the konja achora.
These watering cans which you mentioned.
Gemane the walua kwanga come ni jerikan ma konja pi de lo kosi fufa.
They have 2 horses. The horse is that is the top part of the mouth.
Juniti e kwadeka konja pi moro iwe malo.
There are 2 types.
Junti kadirio.
There is one which is coarse.
Man mabrupaka mahlachi.
With the big holes.
Kodi hong ma dongo dongo.
And then there is that one which is fine with the small holes.
Nitie bemanti kodi hong ma tindo tindo.
For this case, you should use that one with the small one. Yes.
Ri hongo me manyaka wachako waripu oromanti hong ma tindo tindo.
Shedding of newly pricked out seedlings should not take more than 10 days.
Kiripi chonde lo apar mafodo wakichako kwani wakoko kamanti yenu.
Now this shade, if you are constructing.
Tipo meki nani igeto.
I gave you an example here.
Nenda shonyo tuwe ni paka mitereka.
This one should be 1 meter.
Ripo bedo mita chiele. Meno mere be ripo bedo noti kwa mautoni ya beach. Ripo bedo gumule ngere.
Hey, you can, you know, human error, even if you make a 0.6, no problem. If you fail, don't, you know, some of you may waste a lot of calls and say, ah, the man said exactly
0.5. You so, what if you put the money and then you go, Kilater or Yen Matoti?
In this nursery,
in nursery, bed,
we carry out weeding.
What do you get now, your bed?
You know what we call a weeding?
We make more long and it,
you know, it is to avoid rodent attack, competition for nutrients. You see, if you don't remove those weeds, the rodents will eat your seedlings. And those seedlings will compete with the weeds for food.
On your summer, the level of the Lara, Lara, Shemo, Lume, Cody, Cody, Machine Nipido.
Is it okay there?
The Panaber, the Lara, Shema, come to the body on your water.
We have our seedlings in the seed bed.
One tier Cody, Cody, Machine, no, Chaco, Pete, baby.
Now we are going to move to transplant bed.
Wakado nyosami kodomere.
But I caution you, this one is used when the planting site is just near.
Iti mumbino kineka pido yen menti echiegin.
You just raise the soil and put the brick out and put the seeds there.
Mene chalpigin iti mupio pio. Wanukacha minu ketu kanyaka kadeshi ima korote terago pido.
Seedlings should be transplanted into polythene cubes, filled with the 3/4 with the soil below the pot.
Wari pokwano, godi kacha, keto ipapla mocho dili elowo, wakini lo muponga ponga kere malo, tunti epeka ini kito nyuto waka malo wari pokikie.
That the pot. Does it look like that?
Yes.
Yes. So, you fill the soil up to this level. Yes.
A stick should be used.
One time when I was talking to people anywhere, I said we use, let me use now the stick. I should not use the technical word, but with us we call it
Edipo.
Edipo is a stick which is used for breaking out. It is pointed. Pointed like this, a stick which is made like this one. You go and make a hole. Up to this level. And you bring the new, that seedling which you have lifted from there. And put it here. But you should ensure. You should ensure that the tip of the root touches here. Yes. Then after putting in the seedling, I said it should be of two leaves, yeah? You press here,
the soil,
and then you water. But before pricking, you should have watered. Heavily.
Yes?
Is it okay?
Amen.
Add evil. When you are going to preach, say for example this morning, you make sure you have watered the ceiling. So that it is easy to lift them. So that it is easy to lift them. A stick should be used that is the deeper. Okay? Pricking to be done when the second leaf appears. I have already mentioned the other time. Before pricking, enough water should be applied.
These ones I've already talked.
Root pruning. Root pruning is usually done about 2 months after breaking out. I'm going to explain. I thought I'm starting. Be patient a little. I will give you an example. About 2 months after breaking out, root pruning should commence. Because it is believed that the roots who have gone through the ports.
Sami yote ndiye akumote ko barlo no kado pi.
You have started going through the ports.
Amini yote ko chako dondo pinyi kasha.
So you should cut them down.
Tinga de pinyi mere kasha.
So that you maintain them within the port.
Inyalo miyo go donga donga idak no mako kadilo manwa. Madikin tingo mare tek.
This is the cutting of excess roots, especially when they grow beyond the pot, by using a knife,
Romania or a pala,
a wire,
Romania or a wire,
or a panga,
or a panga.
Organized in nurseries.
In nursery, we case one up at the Madon Yangi.
This wire, usually, in most cases, we used to have two people.
Why? Or a while, me or the Badichi Ario.
Two people.
Ario.
One stays on the other side of the bed.
Not man bed, you think it's a baby.
Another stays on this side of the bed.
Not man bed, think it's a man.
You put the wire down.
Ticket the wire, no pain.
And pull it.
Timako.
As you pull it, it cuts down the what?
Spake every wire, ma, a pago benado, tear the pain kasha.
But if that one is laparious, you better use the knife. You lift the pot, a sharp knife. That's what we do by root pruning. Have you got it now?
Yes?
Is it clear? This process of root pruning should be every week. Should be every week.
It's a bit.
And it helps to retard growth and helps during off planting season.
Call your swamp, you give me dog my bed. I can't be no man say we give me to quan you walk, give me cut.
This controls the excessive growth.
Mimi you go don't go pair, kid on go man cut up pure.
And if you have your seedlings which you have not planted this season. You can maintain them in the nursery up to the season.
Go give me your carino if only can cut was a good way more of a mummy to pido
by cutting those roots.
No, I don't go on me or got till no canyon macor about my pino.
Is it okay? If I leave you behind, you tell me.
How is she any? It was run.
Let's go to ordering of.
What are the table mere?
You see, I usually like to give a live example.
Go marasome granena manemere.
Even we have had any golf with our children.
Kirigintan the mob and
yes? We make them get used to conditions. As we win them. Isn't it so?
Come in.
The mother. That's
okay. Mama winning.
You heard the children. When you are about to win the child, and what you do in most cases, you may resort to breastfeeding only at night. Yes, those who have the good in-laws, they ought to give the child to the in-law, the mother-in-law, and sleeps with that one so that she cannot suck her.
Romani ati ikodo go chako nindo pata mere kosepedo kada mere ngi ngi towe to.
I give you a live example because this is easier to understand that.
Niko umiwandra neno rupiri yot soko watu wakumora wakwa.
So this one is prepares plants for the harsh field conditions.
Meno bende mio.
On fire planting.
Me bedo kodi dongo kosepedo kada matuteki no.
This should.
Mai krok makadindelo pido.
This should commence 5 to 6 weeks before planting out.
Out
This involves complete removal of shed.
Kwana wako itipo meje iweyeni.
Very attentive or no hardening of. Complete removal of shed.
Kwana wako tipo je iweyeni.
Reduce watering.
Tiwe miopi matoti.
Increase frequency of root pruning.
To tishpirinya kamenyo kita mongadu chaye.
That is the hardening of what I'm talking about.
Mena milongone meo yen bende lokare mateki ye.
That's why I gave an example of our children.
Mena meo meo anera nen kongitu no mechie gojo tundo.
It is, it cannot happen that you remove the child once and for.
Kinyo anti mere ni kwa nafanya ati tundo di shielu.
But you're going to reducing the number of times you've
done it. Ite mosono angongere moro ma meo gowe uwili motu motu.
Hmm? Is it okay?
Amen.
Have you got the idea?
When young.
Yeah. Now, after the seeds have been hardened off.
They have got
used to hard conditions. They have been stressed a bit.
They have
been stressed a bit. We transplant them.
Who?
This is the moving of seedlings from transplant bed in the nursery to the gardens. In the field.
Oni wache katika neno wakawoka neni pido ko the nyingi ko dumatetendo me tundo same wakato kini nyindelo denge kato pido ko indelo lokare tunyo loke olemo mishamo ilipo kato kijo mnyo juchunga chunga
while others can be placed horizontally and one on top of the other
mani inyalo kiriluo luo joke kato kijo luo uinyo ote
there is a reason as to why
irango.
The fruit trees,
the mangoes,
the oranges, whatever, they should be transported while standing like this. Because they are tender. They have just been grafted. Others have been budded. So if you don't handle them properly, one part can easily detach from the other. You remember these ones contain two types, the stalk and the scion. We shall see.
Wale nongerma itimia jo mebura jo gatwe akawa tundu samane njo wayere wini.
Bare rooted seedlings should not be transported far away and should be planted immediately on the same day. This
manende owachiri wani pido direct me iripo kwako swatero gindelo akafuto gitero ngowego nindo.
Transplanting should not be done under shade and land should be well prepared first. Spacing between plants is based on the height and the size of the tree attains. For big trees, spacing should be from 4 meters to 4 meters.
What's miri po weri yath me bedorungeri yath mikito pido. Ko bedo yath madongo maduong ikiriketh go shegini ginya wote. Iri po weye mita ngwen, koda ngwen, angwen gangwen tenge gitenge.
Different types of trees have different types of spacing. For example, eucalyptus who have been
Kalatusi,
using 2 meters by 2 meters. Of recently, we have revised a bit 2.5 to 2.5. Pine, it is 3 meters by 3 meters. Others, 5 by 5.
Mani, okay,
and tick.
Itie ya kibeda kumundo niki. Kodi megi.
Is it clear?
Wani angere wini?
So far.
Is it okay?
Hello.
Have we raised those other seedlings from the time of sowing up to the time of planting out in the garden? Yes? Have we reached there? Is it okay? Can I handle grafting? The mangoes and the oranges? Yes? Production of fruits. Production of fruits. There are two types which we use.
Tengera rio, mama tundu ama wakitho neno, ulimu manyake.
There is what we call grafting.
Tie me itu yoginya wote kosa it.
And there is what we call a budding.
Tie me. Tanda isi. Watie kone no kuya mchungu ni miwa choro wane. Ni motivu ni? Moreo. Mayembe moreo. Kikiping mamit no.
And it's body. It's grafting at body.
No bedo morewe kwa di mama nyakisindilo.
Yes?
You see, when we are grafting,
kawa chako wachuma wacho mo wachike ini grafting, chalo rewe no.
We get two parts of plants.
Ario makichale.
These two different plants.
Ario makichale tuwakwanyo. Tenge kitenge.
There is the stalk.
Wakwanyo.
And the scion.
Wakwanyo kore.
It involves two different parts. Two different plants.
Bedo tenge ario makichale. Kodi gigipin ario. Paka be makichale.
Scion. But these are different from two different plants,
huh? Woki itiendi yen ario makichale. Emi granena winge o
Nemo.
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 Unge Nemo.
We can use that one as the stalk, the lower part.
Me na moke to itiende mapiny mere.
And we get another and maybe from an orange.
Wanu angadoko mamu chungwa.
And we join those two parts.
Tiri wakanya share.
You catch them when they are slanting.
Inga do jomu bedo pule ngere ya des. Mulu ngere.
Have you seen the first one?
Wene no mara pena.
This is the lemon, eh?
Meno.
Now you get that one of the orange.
Wene okinua hapa mchungwa bende. Meno nimo amano telopino.
You should ensure that they are more or less of the same size here.
Tilipo nuangani jobedo marom. Size ingado size marom. Ginya wote.
And you tie here.
Onyo paka mecho ngade mo ngade. Titwe rija dola pa jono. Titwe.
Have you ever done that? You get a sharp knife?
Inu ango pala mabithi.
Cut this one also.
Tengado mapiny mere.
The other part from another plant.
Tidoki nuangu mchungwa man beti ngado.
Put on top.
Tikelo tiketi uye.
Tie.
Titwe.
Yes. Stalks are produced from poor quality plants. Like the neem I was talking about. On which the desired plant part is placed.
Mati ende mere no ikwanyo kwongi ya tomorrow madongo pere ido tek. Paka nimo. Wene ni nimo goke dongo motire. Godongo paka machure. Ami kwanyo kwongi ya tumuchungwa obero gumoro madongo. madongo peresiwa kakuonge neno pagene gi makuonge ber nyonima mabedo piny mchungwa bedo malo mere.
You can even do it with mangoes. You get from this local mango or be this lower one and yeah. Then you get a variety like Alfonso. You get it and put on this one on top.
Kada mayembe inyano ang mayembe mawan makisindelo mwachamo mumoreme tingado amiketo piny mere tikitinwa ang mayembe mor mwani yedishon waluang kadeni dodono tuwetwe tamabedo malo mere tuwok dikini mayembe mupo kere kodi mayembe maido washamo.
The stalk should be straight and with thickness of equal size of the pencil. Wanwa angini
kwa ngado obedi marom kodi nye wote mwakitu kito malo.
This is what I said, the stalk, this one is the scion.
Mapiny mere mane wachine keto mayembe makisindelo mane miluongo ni stalk. Aga mamalo marisha. Mapiki luongo piki neno no. To sano makisindelo meri pobedo piny.
The scion is the desired plant part which has high fruit bearing qualities.
Mapiny mere no mamalo cha. Amantie kodi men maketo matundo mawaketo chamo maleketo nyak.
This scion.
Paka meno mayembe mwakito kito mama alomere. Mubedo mayembe mane wakwanya maginango. Mayembe mawa dodo kosa.
Is it placed on top of the stalk, huh?
Ike toga winya wote.
Are we there?
Wanti ya kanche.
Scion should be collected from outermost parts of mature tree. Make a slanting shape, I've already said. Maybe
Pokwano, Yatmuti, Yatmucho, made my bed. Watch your man.
The desired part, the Jewish one. Yes? This part is what we are interested in.
Mama Lomere, Agumamito, Niko Ketini Mopingi, Mushunga Malog, Okatanwak, Mushunga Madongo, Mamit.
And if we shall have time, when we go to planting, I will advise you that as should scarf from this one, you will continue removing them. I don't know whether you have ever seen bats. Those, I don't talk of those bats which fly. I'm talking of those eyes. Another name is called an eye on these trees, yeah? Where they should come from. You have ever seen them?
Yeah?
Yes, that's what we call bats. Bats should be collected from the outermost parts of mature tree. This bird should be separated from the scion. The bird is got from the what? From the tree with the desired characteristics. Sweet. That's where you get the bad from.
Yak maber, mudongo maber, manyinge meat, gimunyak mere meat.
I will demonstrate, I'll show you.
Koleta munyutuane kanyutuane.
Then you make a T shape of cut on the stalk.
Inyalo timo gumachala guitar.
And insert the bud into that cut part.
Tiro akomesha ikamo ungadino.
Secure the tie with a white polythene paper.
Titwe kwa ni papla makavera matar.
To avoid heat.
Magengo lieto.
This is our stock.
Eno nyuto wangeri mapaka genago nyalo bedo.
Have you seen the bag?
This is the bag. Have you seen? When? This is
the bag. You cut
here.
You cut here.
Tenga doka.
You open.
Yeah.
And get this cut here.
Tinwa ngomba.
Cut out this part.
Jangga manende kamen ngisen tulan.
And
fix it here.
Teruago
kwenye. You see, in the, when we go to the field.
Ole na nini ni katika wakazi wini ipi idelo kuna nini?
Yeah, and you tie it here.
Itu ya matete.
So after putting there.
Hicho kesho.
You tie with what?
Itu ya kwa dika vera.
You tie with the kavera.
Matete.
So that you control the heat.
Okay, ni lieto.
His environment in terms. Okay, that's okay. Another version. I give him.
Artificial and natural sound.
Artificial natural surrounding, okay.
Man and his surrounding.
Man and his surrounding. Man alone. What of women? Okay, you say, side. Say something?
It pain. Somebody.
What is environment?
Environment is living and non-living components.
Living and non-living components? What are the living and non-living components? Who can tell me? Living and non-living components? Human beings? Yes. And what else?
Trees. Animals.
Houses.
Birds.
Okay. In very simple terms, very simple terms, environment is what surrounds us. In simple terms,
it is what surrounds us.
So who is surrounding you?
Angomo tokoaka.
Yeah. So it becomes in your environment.
Saying they are saying trees.
Huh? So your neighbor becomes your environment?
Yes.
What else?
Yeah.
Yeah. But we can divide
when you look
what surrounds us into three.
Giving mo tago ano niya lupo ko didik.
What surrounds us can be looked at under three components.
Giving mo tago ano niya lano igir adik.
In other words, there are three parts that surround
us. Si gipo adik move tago ano.
Can you attempt?
Niya lote mo ini.
I've said there are three parts.
Jiko wajeni nti adik. Niya lo yete mo na achi lo bidumine.
What surround us?
Matokoan.
What are they?
Obedang.
Okay, let me give you.
Look at the mirror.
Three components or parts.
Keeping a dig.
Of environment. One.
Parapena.
Is the physical environment.
Keeping one, no.
Is the physical environment. Physical environment. What does it consist of?
The nothing. Ango. Keeping one, no.
Buildings. Buildings are physical environment. Not so.
Buildings.
And any other man-made structure.
Ude kwa diki giping moroji ya mutimi ashingi.
Anything that is made by man.
Moroji ya matano amutimo.
What things do you think are made by man?
Giping yangu mupara nikeni
mutimi
kitano timugishingi.
What is made by man now?
Ango,
I've said physical environment is the built-up structure. And then generally what
Odango.
Man made things. What are they?
Ango maja dano team.
Mobile phones.
Furniture.
Infrastructures like roads, hospitals.
Very good. Yes, I want you to reason around that.
Charcoal stove.
Vehicles. Electricity, tolls. So anything that you see is man-made.
Tomorrow, je matano timo achenge amano amawa chini gimane nere.
The roads,
royal,
the buildings,
wooden
towns,
kiri town je
schools,
somiromas tomaje somi pakama
hospitals,
dwaliro.
So that is our environment. You understand?
Wani angere wini?
Is that okay? So examples are
Giranena mere any chakwasho
buildings
Ude
roads
Royo Mall Utia
hospitals
Dwaliro
towns
Towni
number two
Marario.
What is the second one?
Bidango.
Who can attempt? I asked you who. I asked the person next to you what that person. Put your hand.
Biological because of the living things.
Very good. The second one is biological. And that's right, it's straight away because I don't want it to be spoiled. By Lord School? What are these by Lord School environment?
This is
science.
Science
is very interesting because you don't cram, you think.
You reason, you think.
Yes.
The biological environment is a natural living organisms like plants, living things like human living people, animals.
Very good. Although mountains are physical environment. Very good. Clap for him.
Wow.
Although in simple terms we said they are flora. And fauna.
Uting jokana chel ne flora kodu fauna. Togo ido tinga ji.
But we can break further. We can say there are things like plants.
Giping mako paka yeni dudi.
You are afraid to think? Who is trying? Who said he's trying? You try. It starts with the S.
Social condition. Social environment.
What is social environment? What is social environment? Social environment? Okay, social environment talks about the interaction. It talks about what?
Interaction.
Interaction. What does interaction mean? Who can give me another word for interaction? If you are playing football, you're interacting, not so. You have ever participated in debates, no? You interact in a debate. During discussions, you interact. Even when we ask you to introduce yourselves, you interact. So that relationship of human beings, of interacting with all this, because we interact with the physical environment, we interact with environment, and we also interact among ourselves as humans. Is that okay?
Yes.
So that is called social environment. It's about interaction. It is interaction of humans. Among themselves. And the other two components. So looking at environment, the physical environment, the social environment, and the biological environment. Do you see any challenges there?
Are there problems?
Are there problems? Do you see any challenges? Any problems? There are problems. Let's look at it. We begin with physical. What challenges are there created by physical environment? What challenges are there created? I said science, biology, you think, you don't grab. It is within us. Challenges of environment. One, physical. What are the challenges? Very good. It can lead to what?
Soil erosion.
When soils are removed from River Manafa. It comes from all the way from Bududa. It comes from highlands of
Magote.
So when it rains, because of the hill and the steep soils. Also because people dig close to the river. When it rains, all that soil,
soil
is carried away and washed towards Budaka. So what happens is good soil is washed away from Manafa. So that is a serious issue. And that is due to agriculture. Not so.
Agriculture
is simply opening the soil surface.
Thus,
protect the forest.
Konya ni genge lulu me ongo ngato doko bino nyuawe.
So that's why you protect forests.
Me na me jojo. Kwa kuswa lulu no kiri onyek.
That's why when we get you the charcoal, timber and so forth, we arrest you.
Me na me kwa nuanga de maka kusambao ni miwa kubaro ya tomorrow.
And we take away the product.
Wama kini tu wama ikiri gimiti ngono.
So that is all about biological environment. That is degradation. Degradation is a big problem. It has led to a lot of losses. If you look at Tororo Rock, on that rock there are very many different types of plants.
Iwe got no kine no nitie kwe tiki kipingswa machwech pawere mawero mutu ikenyo.
There are big trees there.
Tie yen madongo.
In those big trees you find birds.
Iwe yen madongo no nitie wenyen.
These birds sleep there.
Wenyen imedu nindo kenyo pa pecho pajo.
It becomes their home.
Dong pecho pajo.
Which is called habitat.
Apeki liwangamene ni kichap pabedo pajo.
These bugs help us with pollination.
When you make your pond, you want to give you a cup of bending, man, yen woman.
Pollination is a cycle of production in plants.
When you look on your tail, you make your pond, you make sure to look at the keeping man, my bed, my pond, your pond.
Light production is the life system of any humans and animals.
Paka, the keeping the mammy, tell you, come on, you call it for Puguangi.
Because of degradation, we have destroyed those trees and also denied birds, small animals, and so forth. That is our action as
well.
We have also introduced other plants which are not here. Who has seen Azi Kampala in Lake Victoria, Nile? Do you see green plants on water? It is called water hyacinth. That plant was introduced by humans there. It has led destruction, death of fish and other water, maybe animals. You have heard of spider.
We saw
spider. Those of you who dig.
Kayongo.
There's a grass.
Kayongo matui. Iluma kosi belly kosi kal. Wige kayongo.
That one was introduced.
Meno je obino.
These days.
Tea.
They are making. They are producing. They have produced the sheep. Sheep, you know sheep. You have goat and you have sheep.
Rombo gidiegi.
Without that circle, men are now producing sheep using biological means in the lab, laboratory, in a room. They produce animals.
Shuanyo juwire ntiengegi mitimo. Tengwa mani tongi thano, nyuolo kosa rombo, kosa nyuolo.
There are women in some parts of the world who don't want to meet with the men. But they want children. Without fathers and husbands. And they have succeeded. They have children without meeting a man, without having a husband. They have children. That is science. Altering God's creation.
temo piem gi gima chango no were won na keto chon.
It has caused problems.
Okay, mateko swa matot sa me pen.
So introduction of foreign species.
Igi ping mo ako black wong eh. Igi ping ma pen man.
Foreign plants.
Igi ping me pito.
Maybe and animals.
Gugwange.
We have through our actions confined some animals in cages, restricted them.
Ingerma wani tengerma teko gani ugwange megi bedo poko gwangbari po.
And it so caused suffering to many.
Oteko timo chandro kri gigiping matotswa.
Let's look about social environment.
Macho we wane nwini diwrok manindo wacho magigiping.
Yeah, you go to a town.
You
move in the streets, in the back doors, and so forth. Behind the roads. What do you see? Who has ever gone to that market where they sell matoke? What do you see there? Garbage. Do you like the garbage?
Do you like the
smell?
You can not come with me no bere.
Why don't you like the smell? It has what? Chocolate smell.
Ningwe maraj.
You can kill.
Yelo ne kotano.
Yes. Kill. Garbage in towns is a very big problem.
You came to the door of Obedo Teko Madwonswa in town.
Conflicts.
Gurok.
Overland.
Gurok is low. Malo, lar low.
Conflicts over what?
Land.
Is a source of problem.
Larlo bodoko bebeda gaman maduong in town.
Conflicts over boyfriends, girlfriends.
Te jono majo laro kere nyako te bejo majo laro yash.
That is also
yash bejo laro nyiri nyiri bejo laro yash. Mene je tuo.
In town there was conflict between Sanze and Apple.
In town ni chango no kitu tui da moro kosa gurok man Sanze kod Apollo.
In Uganda there was problem between Kaguta Museven, Yoweri.
In Uganda, bendo bedo gurok moro minyo bedo kong Museven, majadwang mato mwane, wati besije.
And the besije up to now.
Kirik sa ame for the gurok no medere.
So conflicts. You see how dangerous conflicts are.
Wene no paka gurok bendo teko di teko.
Special environment. You see how dangerous it is.
Wene no paka teko ntie.
Domestic violence.
Ta uma kisindelo ta uma pecho.
It's a big problem.
Mendo da kubedo teko.
And that is also environment.
Mendo jie ka do Kenya.
Domestic violence.
Da urok ma pecho.
It's a big problem.
Bedo teko ma duom swa.
Women have killed their men.
Monjo teko neko chua gijo.
Men have killed their women.
Chua bende jitie kone ko mon pajo.
Women have killed their children.
Mon jitie kone ko nitindo pajo.
Children have killed themselves.
Nitindo wakibege ndi jisho nekere.
And there are many people in prison.
Akayo matot ji matot junti jiera.
That is also a problem.
Meno jeteko.
Early marriages.
Nyuamrak mafol dano tin.
Early marriages is a social problem. Social.
Nyuamrak mafol dano tin ni jau bede bede teko.
According to survey done, population survey done in Tororo, girls now produce at the age of 10. Yes. We say,
Jaduang nanti maju cunne, namu tiri leter kiri tinne no.
School dropouts.
Di where school, ma kau jauh tidak meno.
Is a social problem. Unemployment, youth unemployment.
Tish mungoe.
Youth unemployment is a social problem, social evil.
Tish mungoe risoe dokobe obedoteko.
That is social environment.
Menaje ge one Kenya.
So you see how dangerous the three components of environment can be.
Wine na gurak manche ikitinyade manende wafuondere wini. Bedipini memot.
When you have knowledge, you can manage the biological components. When you have knowledge, you can manage the physical environment. And that's why we are here. To keep ourselves with the knowledge.
What manage
these resources, which we call natural resources.
Thank you very much for your lectures, brothers. My question is about the biological environment. At first, you told us the example of biological environment as a flora and fauna. And we know those are the plants, most especially they grew up on the rocks or mountains. And you didn't tell us how the quarry affecting our environment.
Quarry is a physical environment, not so. The acts of man. Yeah? When you are quarry, you remove the open space. Not so. Quarrying is a removal of rock for building. During the process of quarry, you remove the topsoil because your interest is in stones. You remove grass, you remove plants. You even remove small animals, what they call microorganisms. You also expose the soil surface to erosion, which we lose. After removing all that and the... You create a barrow pit. There's what we call succession in biology, succession. Development of plants goes through stages called succession. There is the secondary stage and the tertiary stage. The succession is just like you have a baby, you have a child, you have a boy, you have a man, and you have an old
person.
So that process upsets, it destroys that chain.
It
leads to loss of lives of small animals, microorganisms, and also degradation, loss of vegetation.
So
that's what happens. Okay, another question?
Benjamin.
You ask questions.
Interesting part of Bible whereby he said, God made man, and man made money, and money made man become mad. Yes, I come to the situation whoever who talks. Here, comes a problem where you are talked of a man staying with an animal and become another species. And here, can you explain to us very clearly?
So, man staying where?
Animal being a new species, new plants, and so on. So this is very interesting for me.
Although I've not got him well, but science. You can make things move. I said they make sheep without sheep mating. That is possible. Our body has small things. The smallest part of our body is the
gene.
We are not going to explain this. Is the gene, small part of our body. So they can isolate, they can remove
one
and make conditions good, like we are in a womb, in the womb of the woman. They make those conditions good. And they produce a live animal.